Okay, we have here an N95 locked to Vodafone. First, we will check the firmware version. This is the correct version, so now we can start. And disassemble the phone. Insert the battery to the phone. Secure it with an elastic band. And now plug the jig into the clip. And plug the 9-volt battery into the clip. You must put the switch one position to on. Like so. Switch the phone on. Plug in the jig to the phone. Again, secure it. Elastic band. Okay, once it's gone into offline mode, you press code hash PW plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, plus 1. Now we press the unlock button and then the hash button on the phone. Here we go. SIM card restriction off and the phone reboots. Wait till it finishes rebooting. Can start disconnecting the clip. Take out the jig. Assemble the phone back again. Put back the SIM. There you have it. N95 phone unlocked with detonator clip.